attract and keep associates.
We are working it today with Andy Challenger at Challenger Gray and Christmas, here with an update on holiday hiring in the retail sector. Andy, what can you tell us?
Yeah, major retailers have been slow to announce their holiday hiring plans this year. Usually by mid-September, we start to have a pretty clear picture of what fourth quarter hiring is going to look like. But they are delaying those announcements because of a lot of uncertainty with the pandemic still affecting in-person operations, with unemployment at high levels and government stimulus dwindling. Many of these retailers are refraining from adding too many people to their stores, or at least announcing so yet.
What about online retailers? We recently learned that Amazon is adding on 100,000 employees.
We are seeing some announcements on hiring from players in the e-commerce space that are still predicting strong spending despite high unemployment and the recessionary environment and the effects that could have on overall consumer spending. Most of these players are still betting that the proportion of sales that have moved online will increase their need and demand for workers.
Thank you so much, Andy. Now onto Grace Gold, an expert on work-life balance. Grace, what are your tips for Americans who are working hard, dealing with a pandemic, or even just economic issues that are hitting us all?
Yes. Well, first of all, let me say it can be so easy to get overwhelmed when we're busy, forget to take care of ourselves. But that leads us to burnout, and we definitely don't want burnout, right? So it's important to keep in mind that it doesn't have to be an elaborate plan to take care of yourself. It could be taking a few deep breaths at your desk when you really need it, or maybe putting on that face mask when you're enjoying your morning coffee. And one of my tips is to find a product that works overnight so that you feel the results in the morning. Because, you know, a lot of times we're busy during the week, we neglect our skin, a lot of us have overindulged in the sun. And it's important to think of hydration, because hydration really is the key to help damaged skin recover. So an overnight product that I really like is Olay Retinol 24 Night Moisturizer. This is instant and lasting hydration. It's got vitamin B3 in there, Olay's retinoid complex. That all helps improve the look of fine lines, uneven skin tone. I think it feels really luxurious to apply it, so I look forward to applying it every night. And a fun fact, Olay sells two of these jars every single minute.
What can you tell us about essential oils and aromatherapy, which have become so popular?
Sure. Well, let's talk about aromatherapy first. It is so incredible for your mental state, and it's something that you can add to your shower experience. Moen has actually reinvented aromatherapy right now. They've got this brand new aromatherapy shower with Inly essential oil capsules. And what is so great, you can focus on yourself through the power of aromatherapy without deviating from your daily routine. You can get this Moen.com, Bed Bath & Beyond. And lemon water is my other big trick. First thing in the morning, you're dehydrated. So I like to do a nice tall glass of water, put lemon in there. It detoxes the digestive system, helps your skin look good. It brings you mental clarity, prevents headaches, also prevents kidney stones, which is an extra bonus as well.
Well, it was beautiful to have you here. Thanks so much for being with us on our show today.
Thank you. Happy September, and take a moment for yourself.
For more Business First AM, check us out on social media. We're on Facebook, YouTube, and Twitter. And go to businessfirstam.com for where to see our show on TV.